Hey, David Lynn from Participant Media. Filmmaker Steven C. Barber, about 4,000 feet above Afghanistan here, heading from Kabul to Kandahar. It was extremely important for me and Matthew Housley, the director, to come 13,000 miles to let you know that the men and women of Stars and Stripes are getting this paper downrange where it's important. This is probably one of the most amazing films that you'll ever participate in. So we want to participate with Participant Films. When you get a free moment, go to vanillafire.com and check out the Facebook page, The World's Most Dangerous Paper Route. And this is the freaking world's most dangerous paper route. Four men have been killed in the last 12 years delivering this paper. We want to work with Participant.